Floyd Money Mayweather, TBE, is not only the greatest boxer on the planet, but he's the highest paid athlete on the planet. More than any NBA superstar, more than any football star, soccer star, golf player, you name it. Number one in the world, according to Forbes magazine, is Floyd Mayweather. He earned $105 million in the past 12 months. Also, number two, Cristiano Ronaldo, a soccer star, football star. Number three, LeBron James, superstar of the NBA, you know, Miami Heat star. Then you have Lionel Messi, of course, the face of Argentina football. And number fifth, Kobe Bryant, the greatest basketball player ever. So there you have the top five highest earning athletes of 2014. And I'm going to share with you guys what Forbes magazine wrote about Floyd Mayweather. This is what they say. Floyd Mayweather has been cashing multi-million checks for his fights for more than a decade. He banked at least $25 million for each of his past nine bouts, going back to 2007 when he defeated Oscar De La Hoya in the most watched fight in the history of pay-per-view events, boxing pay-per-view events. Mayweather has earned almost $400 million in the ring since he turned pro in 1996 after the Olympics, but he has never had a year like this past one. Mayweather earned $105 million during the past 12 months. That's what Forbes magazine writes. And they say he did that in 72 minutes of work in the ring, fighting against Canelo Alvarez and Marcos Maidana. The payday puts Mayweather atop a Forbes annual list of the world's highest paid athletes for the second time in 3 years. Mayweather is the first athlete, besides Tiger Woods, to crack the $100 million earnings threshold. And what's so amazing about Floyd, that he does this without endorsements. Imagine if he was endorsed by major companies, he would make even more money. But he doesn't need it because he's the highest paid athlete on the planet. And as a boxing person, as a boxing fan, I'm excited to say that the highest paid athlete in the world is a boxer. It's Floyd Mayweather. And we still have three fights left for Floyd, maybe four. And who could be next? Will it be a Maidana rematch? Will it be Danny Garcia? Will it be Amir Khan? Will it be Pacquiao? Will it be another name that right now is not being discussed? Maybe Sean Porter, maybe Keith Thurman, maybe Andre Berto, and the list goes on and on. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Mayweather, the highest paid athlete on the planet. Congratulations, Floyd. Keep it up. There you have it. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak.
So there you have it from the packed house, Floyd Mayweather gym in Vegas. EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekpak reporting.